Shy. Sometimes the spotlight becomes too much for her.
The darn case is gone.
Find her!
Over and over, but...
What did you feel?
Guilt?
What's up?
Get out! Out!
Hey, you!
Really big, they jump it at my brother and I go, hold it, Lola! Freeze! Freeze!
Oh, boy.
Okay, Steph, come on. You can play, too. You can be Sabrina. She's the smart one.
Why do I always have to be the smart one?
Oh, Logan, come here. Come on, who are we?
I have no idea.
Come on.
Come on, Wayne.
Get out of the way. I made you do it in the shower.
Slow day. I can watch my water and his. No problem. We're about to go off duty, and Leon decides to go for a swim.
Probably trying to sober up.
He got in trouble. A civilian, some man on
the beach. Hola! So, I'd like to consider those myself.
Yeah!
I'll explain later.
Oh, well, I hope.
Myself for something that I shouldn't have. I got so afraid that it was going to happen again that I didn't want to go back to that tower.
I saw your little admirer on the beach.
That's
it. A set of golf clubs.
On the beach?
He was practicing his sand shots.
Get it?
We'll make the exchange right after the performance.
Fine.
Oh, and there's one more thing. Ariana must never know about our transaction.
Brazil!
We haven't even gotten in the water yet. You've already got us in international competition. Why can't we just do this for fun?
Relax, cowboy. I don't want a piece of it. I need some help. That chump really screwed me up. I could use some political cover, so if you talk to Sean...
Whoa. I'm not saying that.
I'm your friend, aren't I? Didn't that night entitle me to at least that?
I'm sorry to interrupt this, sir.
Oh, that's okay.
My name is Rebecca Tyler. I've seen your picture in my nephew's surf magazine. Is this the surfboard that you use for competition?
Excuse me.
Yeah?
Why are you...
Hi!
Hi!
Whoa, you look like you're walking on air.
Oh, I am. Things are going great with Peter. We're talking about getting back together. It's not like we just met Caroline. We've been married.
Thanks. I'll see you later. Okay.
He's got gold now.
Hello?
Lena?
Did you find her? Does she have her violin with her? Well, stay with her until she does.
Lifeguards.
Picky, what are you talking about?
I'm not in good enough shape, all right?
Yes, you are!
No, my back. It's not ready.
No, this isn't about your back, Neely.
How do you know what it's about?
I know.
There's nothing left to say.
I knew this would happen. Mitch, I was adopted at birth. I never knew my real mother or father. I never...
What do you think you're doing?
Practicing.
Not on the beach.
I'm gearing up for the Masters. Hey, have you ever played? Come here. This is a great game. Just hold this.
Rick, will you let go of me? We have to talk.
You bet. Tonight?
Not exactly cool lately.
Oh, what happened?
I moved out.
Oh, we got a lot in common. What? But I'm guessing that Mitch doesn't.
Nope.
Well, best of luck to you. Where you living?
That's my problem. I was supposed to be...
Ouch. Too much pride to go home and not enough money to stay away.
Exactly.
Yeah, I got a good one.
But really?
Now forget it, it would only make things worse.
I know.
Alright, so what do you want to eat tonight?
Carols.
Oh no, we were talking last night.
Oh, I can't eat carols every night.
No, I'm kind of in the mood for like burgers and fries. It's been that kind of a day.
Oh,
no. Can you believe it? We're getting run ragged and Mitch is basking on some beach in the Bahamas.
Oh, he's not basking, he's on a case.
Well, you must have got the wrong board this time.
It's got a notch on the fin right there.
Hey, board's getting banged up. This one is
Give me that.